slow and steady. No quick movements. Keep your head still. It's gonna be close.
Clean hit.
We're safe to move.
Guys, structure
it. Keep down, guys.
Could be men inside.
Use your heartbeat sensor. Check the roof is clear. No need to engage. Pass by and descend. It's on the move again. No visual.
Copy. I'll watch for it.
Let's keep moving.
Tree line ahead. Let's get up there. Trees will give us some better cover, but let's stay sharp.
Be advised, container truck has pulled in. They may be loading it into the warehouse, multiple armed personnel in proximity.
Copy. Kate?
Kyle, what's up?
You've done this before?
Many times, Sergeant, since you were in diapers.
Well, in fairness, he was probably potty-trained by then, Kate.
Still am, sir.
Well, we'll check your ghillie suit when this is over.
And we'll check yours too, Captain.
You're on.
This will all be in my final report, boys.
Well, we're nearly there. Just past this ridge, we have a sight line to the main building. If the missiles are here, they might be inside.
Moving along the wind turbines. Closing in the ridge, that's one.
Good. You're coming up on the main buildings. You'll see them from the top of the hill.
Weather's on our side. Plenty of fog. Above is.
That and the ghillie should keep us hidden.
Eyes on the main building. 400 meters at 1 o'clock.
Copy that.
Find a spot in the grass. Let's see who's there in the zoo. Get on your scope and scout the...
You still? If you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one. They're wearing armor. Aim for the head if you engage.
Through the gate.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are hidden in those structures.
Sergeant, let me know if you need assistance.
Tell me.
Explosive breach. Pick him up and tear gas through the vents to flush him out. Those skylights should give you the upper hand.
Hot on the roof, cover me. Sky's falling, fucker.
He's alerted. Put tear gas in the vent.
Deploying tear gas. Get ready, Cap.
Ah, fuck. Here they come. Copy. I'm set. Hit one. Shoot it down.
Heads up, asshole.
Death from above.
Sky's falling. Heads up, asshole.
Warehouse is clear. Holy hell. This is definitely a cartel outpost.
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs. Warehouse is full of firearms, pills, raw materials.
Hassan's in deep with the cartel, but this isn't a drug bust. If those missiles are here, we need to find them.
Guys, be advised. You got armor patrols moving in from the other building. Appears there's five of them. Suggest using your heartbeat sensor and taking headshots with your suppressed sniper rifle.
As you can do math, sir.
Getting cheeky, are you?
It's taking the piss, Captain.
Good to know, but we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom?
Don't mum me. Remember, I can still outrun you.
Area clear of cartel. All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next building.
Same drill, guys. You can breach in, use the skylights, or deploy tear gas into the ventilation and watch him run for it. Well, you got breaches for the doors if you need them, Sergeant. Those skylights give you the upper hand.
Hot on the roof, cover me.
Hit one.
Got another.
Battery building's clear. No containers big enough for a missile.
Not sure if that's good news or bad news.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
Rog, on it. Found something. A rendering with schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
Well, let's circle up and head for the lighthouse, then. Meet me outside.
Copy that.
Lighthouse, on me.
Guys, let's push. We're a small team. They call in outside reinforcements. This goes real bad real quick. We don't belong here in the first place. If we did, there'd be more of us.
Good call, Kate. Well, let's assume cartels alerted all guns in the AO. Expect heavy resistance ahead. You know, with the mist and these ghillies, they'll never see us coming.
Scout sniper, this is your jam, Captain.
Like riding a bike. Let's set up over this ridge. We need to account for bullet drop.
Bravo to Watcher. We have a visual on the base of the lighthouse. Setting up here.
Scope in and scan the area. We have a visual on the base of the lighthouse. Set it up here.
Variable zoom comes in handy at this long distance. Seriously, Carl, have you had your eyes checked recently? Stay sharp. We can't let them reach the bodies of the other patrol. You're lucky I'm here. He's all alone. 2.5 notches. Aim for the head. He's inside 2 others. Patience, Sergeant. Several cartel guards can see him. They may split up, stand by. Other guy left. He's all yours. You trying to get us killed?
Dump him. He's made to mine.
He's worth it.
Sir, they're returning fire.
Now stay calm, hold position. It's ineffective, they don't see us. You push forward to the lighthouse base and I'll cover you from there.
Ah, my turn again, sir.
Well, you were so good at it the first time. Robert, to watch on. Sergeant Garrick is advancing to the lighthouse structures.
Copy. Getting your cardio in today, Kyle.
Thanks, sir. Captain, these guys aren't cartel.
That's what you copy in this.
Copy. My guess is they're AQ. Hassan's men. If Hassan's got soldiers here, then something's going down.
Or did.
There's several outbuildings around the lighthouse. Get up there and check them.
Thank you.
hit one. Garage clear.
I got something.
Cases and crates. All Russian.
What's in them?
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us down directly.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way.
Interior clear. Smuggler's paradise in here.
What's in there?
Enemy KIA and enough parcels of God knows what. Definitely drug related.
Missiles?
Negative. Looks like they're living quarters as well.
Hold there, guys. I'm coming to you. We need to find an entrance to those tunnels.
May have found something there, Captain. Give us a hand, yeah?
I'll push you, Paul.
Yep.
Kate, we found a passageway.
Good work.
Look at this. Jackpot.
Be advised, multiple boats approaching my position.
Need help?
Could be fishermen. Stay on mission.
On me.
Descending.
Cartels love their tunnels.
I wish I could say the same. Age before beauty, Captain. Bloody extensive.
Yeah, it must lead out to the water.
Kate, I'm in the tunnels heading towards the coastline. You okay?
Boats are still closing, no trouble yet.
Oh, I don't like this, Kate.
Comes with the territory, John.
You shouldn't be out there alone.
I'm not alone. I'm armed and dangerous, Captain.
All clear.
End of the line. Hey, have a look at this. Submarine.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, cartel's using for transport.
Thing's big enough for a missile.
Barely. You couldn't cross the Atlantic in that, Abe.
Kate, we're in a cave just off the coast. No personnel, no missiles.
Copy. I'm directly across. I think I've got problems here, John.
Copy. Stand by. Get Gaz, get your gun up towards the ocean.
What is it?
Boats are closing in, looks like HQ. They have weapons.
Laswell! Fuck! What the fuck? I can't see what's happening!
They have a hemmed in, she's surrounded!
All Catalans on the boat, they're taking it or me!
The fire's back! We'll have to keep it out of here!
I'm not Ali, the slana!
Kuduha! Kaleghwan! Kuduha la! Halad! Ma'ala Wimir!
Get your fucking hands off of me!
Laswell! She's on the AQ boat, they're taking her!
They got her, Captain. They took Laswell.
Well, let's get off the X and talk to Shepard. Let's go!
We need to get Laswell back.
Let's move.
This is proof of life.
Where did this come from?
Urzikstan.
No. They're pointing east.
Likely to Al-Mazra.
They get her underground there, we'll lose her for good.
We'll lead the rescue team.
That's not gonna happen, John.
Say again, General.
This is a tug of war, boys. We need to pull back, not lean forward.
Since when?
Since now. We can't just send in the cavalry. These things take planning and preparation.
These things take violence and timing. I can do both. Kate's life is in a fucking hourglass.
I know you're upset, Captain. This happened on your mission, and that's a tough pill to swallow.
Are you telling me we leave her?
I'm telling you I can't help you, but I won't stop you.
I'll have her back in 12 hours.
Don't die doing this, John. Laswell wouldn't want that. I don't either.
General, I thought Kate was your friend.
War isn't about friends. It's about enemies. Good luck.
We'll be going head-to-head with AQ on that home turf. We're gonna have hundreds more protecting Laswell. We need an army.
Fucking get us an army.
Nick! Where to?
Imam, Shaifon. Rahelam Ahelam Zahara, we stand on their honey.
Nasa Yidin.
Captain, it's Vera. It's time.
Raj, we'll stand in Wolf.
Stay in the heli on overwatch. We'll work our way up the line.
Roger that. List in the herd. Get Laswell back.
Hey, old man!
Ah! Thanks for the assist.
We shared a common enemy.
And a friend in need. Are you ready?
All set. See you down the road!
All stations!
We're on a move!
Copy!
Ready to go!
All stations, we're up. Comms check.
Good copy.
Jet.
Loud and clear.
The Alcantara convoy just passed us. We'll be right behind them.
Copy. Nick, use the ravine for cover. We've got one shot to rescue Laswell.
Roger that.
What vehicle is she in?
Alcantara has her in a black SUV near the front of the convoy.
We hit the escort vehicles first, then we secure Laswell before AQ can reach the border.
Watch your fire. There are civilians on the highway.
Captain, we are in range.
All stations, weapons free.
Yesenu, Eshumu!
We're here now.
keep pushing!
Convoy still in sight.
Solid copy, Gaz. Keep it in the herd, push us to Laswell.
I have some soldiers with you, Sergeant.
Rog, what's your position?
We're catching up. Six out.
Recon carries fuel for us!
Can't move! He's coming.
Off a track forward of your position. What now?
Christ! All stations, what's your status?
Check fire. Check fire, Sergeant. I'm in a cargo truck on your six about to pass.
Just past the road.
Captain!
AQ's got reinforcements. You'll need some firepower. Hop in, Sergeant. Let's go.
Good to see you in one piece. Take the grenade launcher. Sergeant, the grenade launcher's yours. Grab it.
Sweet heat, Captain. What's the word?
We're getting close to Lazarus and they're changing tactics.
How so?
We were chasing them. Now they're going to chase us.
Let them try, sir. Let them bloody try.
Check rear. It's Farah.
Gang's all here. Let's bring this home.
Captain, Alcatala's coming back this way. They'll try to box us in.
Not if we can help it. Here they come! Fire! Watch it!
Gaz, hit with the launcher!
Copy! I'm on it!
Direct hit!
Bastard.
Nice work.
Captain, the convoy is diverting west.
They're taking the shortcut, let's call them.
Copy, Nick. Stay on them.
Watch your back.
Dust them. Para, stay close.
Right with you.
Clear in the back.
Nick, do you have a visual on Maswell's vehicle?
Affirmative, Captain. But there is a lot of Alcantara between you.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Laswell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Gas, secure a vehicle. We'll hit him from every angle we can.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Laswell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Gas, secure a vehicle.
Got the drone pilot.
Get in close. When you're ready, go on fire so you can board.
Copy that. Charges set.
On the left! Jump across!
Good flip.
Copy that.
Captain, we're approaching the border!
Rog, Nikolai, rock him with the helo!
I'm on it, Captain.
Contact!
Well, check fire! Laswell and Nikolai are ahead of us.
Copy that.
It's over.
It's a family reunion.
Won't miss it.
Farah. Nice moves, Laswell. You too. All of you.
No, we're in Al-Mazra. We're gonna get somewhere safe, now.
Captain's right. Irjal al-Hadud! And never kemmel al-Harasa!
Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Where's the other way around?
Where even, then? Bit our field, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, need let me know!
Hank, I'm sorry. I couldn't let...
John, it's okay.
This was my fault. I should never have let
John, you know. Stop. I'm fine.
Okay.
We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain. The guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
The cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight.
Some are invited, others are...
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros.
Las Almas is burning. And they want to know who lit the fire.
Sin Nombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well... Then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. If they want to know who's here, let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside, find the boss, roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.